the tractor plowing in a field one day, and he said, "My oh my, you do look funny. Where are your wheels, are your wheels, are your wheels? However do you move along? You really do look funny." "Don't be so rude," said Terence the tractor, "I don't have rails like you, because my caterpillar tracks are so much better. I can go anywhere, anywhere, anywhere. I don't need rails like you. One day I will prove it, show you how I do it. Then you will understand that you don't judge a book by its cover. Don't make your mind up too soon. Things aren't necessarily always what they appear to be. Don't judge a book by its cover. Don't make your mind up too soon. Day when the snow lay deep and hard, Thomas got stuck, he was in trouble. And who do you think came along and rescued him that day? The snow didn't matter to Terence the tractor. Now Thomas understands that you don't judge a book by its cover. You make your mind up too soon. Things aren't necessarily always what they appear to be. Don't judge a book by its cover. Don't make your mind up too soon. Never, 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 never judge a book.